This is Xavier with Gotta Be Mobile. I'm here at CES 2020 with Kelly from Lenovo, and she's been showing me some really cool devices, including the X1 Fold, and another laptop that doesn't really look like your traditional laptop, and that is this guy here in my hand, the ThinkBook. As you can see, there's a display on the back. What is this all about?
Okay, so this is the ThinkBook Plus. So with this, it is very much a normal
notebook, right? I mean,
yeah,
first
normal,
glance.
Normal 13.3-inch laptop. But the real standout feature is the fact that there is a 10.8-inch e-ink display on the back that, you know, if you're running from meeting to meeting and you're getting emails and wanting to see your calendar of, like, what meeting room you have to go through. Yes.
Two displays in one without taking... I know it's a first world problem, but you don't have to reach into your pocket and pull out your iPhone or Android device, look at your watch, and just look at the back of your notebook. Let's take a closer look at this.
Yeah.
So Kelly, what is the point of having this display on the back of your laptop? I use my laptop, I look at the front.
Yeah, so with this, it's just able to give you a lot of very pertinent information to your day. So things like the time, the weather, you can customize the wallpaper that you keep on the background. And then also you have two tabs here that are going to show your emails as well as calendars. Those are going to be automatically hidden because you don't necessarily want prying eyes to see going through your emails and whatnot.
And what are these icons down here? I noticed a couple familiar looking ones.
Yeah, so here, just to start out with, we have one that allows you to use Amazon Alexa. So, you know, while you're on the go, kind of running to meetings and stuff like that, you're able to ask kind of your Alexa assistant any kind of questions. And then another really cool feature here is going to be the fact that we are using Amazon's Kindle for PC. So as you can see here, the screen is changing.
As you can see, you've got this e-reader ready
to
go.
Yeah, so this is using Kindle. So if you're somebody who's already purchasing, you know, books from Amazon, you can very easily load them on here. You don't have to necessarily travel with two different devices.
No, that's a theme that we've seen here at Lenovo at CES 2020 is you don't need multiple devices. You don't need your reader, a tablet, phone, and a laptop. As we all know, the pains of getting through customs controls and whatnot, the fewer electronics, the better these days. So if you're on a flight and you're running low on juice and you're not fortunate enough to have a charger at your seat, you don't want to sit there and watch the TV shows or the 5 movies that are available and you want to read some of your own titles, this is a really nice feature to occupy yourself. You can get the full library from your Kindle or Amazon Reader app onto here, and that's just pretty nice to have. Now, I wouldn't want to necessarily read a 600-page novel on the back of this, but...
Maybe not. But, you know, if you're waiting for a meeting to start and you need, you know, just something to occupy your time, or you're commuting into work via train or something like that, it's just another nice little feature that we can bake in there.
Now, besides just having this e-ink display, this is a quality Lenovo ThinkBook, just like you would expect. Known for their keyboards, known for their usability. This is not the ThinkPad line. Can you tell us a bit about the ThinkBook line?
Exactly. So ThinkPad is really meant for commercial, and then we also have our yoga line, which is a little more consumer. ThinkBook in particular is really meant for small, medium businesses. So you can really think of businesses like startups, to where someone, they might have the IT department being just, you know, one person, mm-hmm. Who has to manage everything. So design-wise, they're a little bit more modern, but they still offer a lot of really good security features, and they're coming at a much lower price point.
So one thing I like about this, and we've seen a lot of computers trying to fill that middle ground, is that you actually get something different. You get a usable feature without breaking the bank.